Anyway, they welcomed us with open arms, and they showed us their rituals, and they gave us good things to eat, and before long, we completely forgot about Tibet, and we just wanted to stay there, but we didn't because it was very run down, and there's nothing to do, and it was quite boring, so we left.
And I'm thinking of going next year.
With your lady?
No, she hates travel. She travels a lot for work.
What's her work?
Medical supplies. She works for a company that makes a machine.
Oh.
It's a blood vacuum. It helps with sutures, gets the blood out of the way for doctors. It's gross.
I don't think it's gross. I think it's kind of sexy.
Can I?
Of course. You're very welcome to.
Thank you.
There you go. You smoke, Isaac?
All the time. Want to grab a bite?
Wish I could, but I've got a lot of homework to do.
What for?
Oh, it's kind of a big movie. I'd rather not say too much right now.
Yeah, what's the part like?
I just got the script.
I get it. Is it a big part?
Well, I haven't read the script yet. So what can I say to you? Anyway, Isaac, maybe grab a drink after next class.
I feel like we'll have a lot to offer each other socially. I feel like we'll have a lot to offer each other socially.
Okay, my friend.